5 o'clock on a Sunday. We're about to go hit some shoulders with the one and only AdoStaysFlexing. We're gonna have an empty gym after hours. It's gonna be a gritty, awesome workout. I'm excited. AdoStaysFlexing, a great shoulder workout in. Start off with some shoulder presses, dumbbells. Let's get to work. Let's go. I apologize, but this time I don't need help. I know they're heavy, but tears will dry themselves. I'm breaking free from the chains inside the cell. That's what we're doing here, the shoulder presses. We're really having our elbows bring the weight down to our lats, engaging the muscle and circling our elbows up, focusing all on the engagement. We're not throwing the weight up. We're just really making sure we're hitting the delts. Waking up to better versions of myself. This is an open movement for your shoulders, so doing it behind the neck isn't necessarily so bad if you're doing it with the correct form. If you're that afraid, do a little bit of a lighter weight. This way, you're not trying to risk it and jerking yourself up. No joke, this workout. Just gotta hit triceps after two. Pull down. You want to get that?
that full extension all the way up. No 90 degree crap. Now you're gonna stretch the muscle the entire way up and push it all the way down.
Okay, good shoulder workout, tries, arms are done, time to get out and eat.